My name is Livhuwani Helen Tibani. I'm a social worker. In terms of violence, you know, it was there where I grew up. We normalized it to say that, you know, gender-based violence, it's okay. I didn't know it as gender-based violence. I knew it as, you know, a man must be like, rule his family. Only now is that I'm realizing that that was abuse, that was domestic violence, that was gender-based violence. When COVID-19 started, it was hectic. The regulations were announced. I woke up in the morning, I went to the office, I gathered all the files, and then I started working from home, rescheduling the clients, telling them that we will talk over the phone. Yeah, it was hectic. This period of COVID-19, we have registered so many cases of domestic violence, gender-based violence, sexual abuse, so many cases that were contributed by this lockdown and staying at home. It is more restricting right now because I also need to observe. So it is a challenge for me to read that non-verbal communication. You know, with a mask on, it becomes difficult for me as a social worker to see, you know, how this person is, what she's saying, correlating with what she is doing with her body. Just to see my clients and to have those groups, you know, the empowerment groups, the therapy groups, the educational groups, I can't wait. I really cannot. You know what? I feel so good.